My first question, you play with all eyelashes on?
Yes, these are individual. They're going one by one, so I have to use them.
So that's good luck.
I think I just started playing with them the past like three games, because when I watched myself on TV, I noticed that I looked bald on my eyes. So I was like, let me just add a little bit. So I got on the trend. Individuals are the trend.
So you had a big game today. So was there something going on, or you got them easy baskets? Or?
No. I think I just, you know, hit easy buckets that I kind of miss sometimes. You know, I miss a lot of layups or jump shots in the game. And I think this game, I just hit key jump shots, and my post found me, my guards found me. So I was just in the right spots at the right time.
So y'all on the win streak. So is that a lot of pressure on y'all, like, not to lose, especially now?
I don't really call it pressure. I think it's excitement. You know, it definitely puts a target on our back, but I don't think it's really like pressure against us. It's definitely something we have fun with.
So you got a stacked team, so that makes everything easy for y'all?
It does make a lot of things easier, because when I get trapped or something, I know that I'm looking for Lonnie or LC or Chloe, you know? The name list goes on. I can find whoever I want out there.
So you get a good look at our early today. So how are you looking at that game?
I'm excited. I'm excited to play, you know, the player of the year. You know, that's what basketball is about, you know, good matchups and, you know, getting the fans into it. So I'm excited to see what the game's going to bring.
Talk about the senior leadership. How much are they getting y'all ready in the locker room before games?
They lead by, you know, their voice. They'll yell or whatever. So I really like playing with them. They're really good at leading by example. Chloe's good at, you know, getting people up when they're down. You know, Lonnie, she knows exactly what to say at the right time. So they're really good at what they do.
You got one more game, almost in the Final Four. Try not to look ahead. Good luck tomorrow.
Right. Thank you.
Thank you.